I'm standing in the shower at the Great Wolf Lodge, and we have the giant room that has two bedrooms and two bathrooms. And as you can see here, this is the second bathroom. It has a curved shower rod, very common when you have a small bathtub, except that this one isn't a bathtub. It's actually a shower that has a tile floor. And as you can see, that curved shower rod brings the shower curtain, which is a little short, outside of the pan, which means that when you take a shower, the water all drips onto the floor. I'm not sure who designed this and thought that it was a clever idea to put this shower curtain that drips on the floor, but needless to say, that was not very good planning.